Number four is going to be rest. You have to give your body the recovery time it needs to repair and or rebuild after workouts. More is not always better. You have to rest. You have to give yourself and your body enough recovery time it needs to repair and rebuild after your workout. You'll also have to like schedule sometimes deload weeks. And I do this from time to time with my clients. And what a deload week is basically taking the intensity down for, you know, 1 to 2 weeks, maybe having them eat at maintenance for 1 to 2 weeks so that they can recover, so that they can catch up. And these weeks might feel very boring and you're just going through the motions, but every single time you do this, you take one step back, you're able to take 2 steps forward. So then these clients that are like, "Fatty, I just want to keep going. I want to keep doing this. I want to keep pushing." What happens is, you know, make sure that they stay their lane and they do the deload week, so then next week they go into it and they're feeling much more energized. They're feeling like ready to get back at it. So you got to give yourself enough rest and recovery time with obviously nutrition as well to repair and rebuild after your workouts. Otherwise, like, you're just like beating up, like it's like a machine you're just continuing to beat up.